ISUPK.
If we come back to the Most High God, that's right. You, we do not have to be harmed. Oh, and listen, if I scared you while you was up here, if I scared you when I brought up the truth, you don't get, listen, good, because why do I say that? If you scared of the Most High God, if you fear the Lord, that's the beginning of wisdom. That's good. But guess what? We don't have to be swept up in that fire. We don't have to be swept up in these diseases and all the things that's coming. Follow the Most High God. Put down your love for America's evil, disgusting culture. Put down your love for America's idol worship, man. Look at all the idols we worship. The Christmas is disgusting in idol worship. The Easter is disgusting in idol worship. St. Patrick's Day, all their holidays are all old worship of old Roman, Egyptian, and whatever gods that do not exist, that have no life to kill nor to heal. Go ahead. Then shall they deliver you up to be afflicted. Drop down to what verse you at right now? Verse 9? Drop down to verse 11.
Matthew chapter 24, verse 11. And many false prophets shall rise and shall deceive many.
Many false prophets shall rise, man, and deceive many. That's why when we come out here and tell the truth, a lot of people turn their head up like, man, you're crazy. We got to love everybody. Well, guess what? Wake up and open up your eyes. Where's the love at? Where's the love? Innocent black people being shot dead on the streets. That ain't love. That's hate. That is discrimination. There ain't no love there. You have children on the border, and America has the children on the border living in cages like animals. Where is the love? America that you speak about? Where's the love? What about in the 80s in a crack epidemic, man? When Reagan orchestrated, the Nicaraguans to go to sell drugs and to go to war. And Reagan orchestrated drugs being sold in the black community to fund that war. Reagan did not show love to the black community. He flooded the black community with cocaine or crack. Where's the love, America, that you speak of? You tell black women to abort their babies that they too poor, but you'll fund a homosexual community, but you can't fund a black woman that's pregnant who need help. Where's the love, America? You ain't got no damn love. You the devil. You ain't got no love in your heart. You are a deceiver and a liar. America never loved a black man, never loved a black woman, never loved a Latino, never again any man or woman. He has just been a great deceiver. But when you just open up your ears and your eyes and look for yourself, you'll see the evils that America has done to us. You'll see the racist things and discrimination they've done against us, man. And the Lord sees us too. And the Lord is going to avenge us, man. The Lord is going to give us justice.
That's right.
So when I say God is going to burn America, don't be afraid.
Right.
Celebrate. Because it is going to be the end of your oppression.
Right.
If you want police brutality to end, you then that means you want Christ to come back. If you want racism and discrimination to end, then you're going to want God to come. You're going to want Christ to come back and destroy this place. And all we got to do is obey God. Read on.
And because iniquity shall abound, the love of many shall wax cold.
The love of many shall wax cold, man. Christians going to, listen, we're going to be confused and brainwashed by religion and by America. We're going to follow their evil ways. Follow their evil ways, and we're not even going to love each other. We're not going to love God.
I'd rather die like a man than live like a coward. There's a ghetto up in heaven and it's ours. Black power, 144,000. I'm just trying to make 144,000. 144,000. I'm just trying to make 144,000. One body, one faith, one Lord. Feel like I can take over the world with one sword. 144,000 men on one accord. Not being in this army is something you can't afford. Real niggas across the board, ain't no suckers round us. You was looking for the truth, well that's how you found us. Now it's time to lace your boots up. We got the order from the king, round the troops up. Let's go to war and die defending this nation. If we die, there ain't no stopping us now. The chosen people of the power, standing strong like a man. Cause in our camp, it ain't no cowards. 144 grand, nigga, it's death before dishonor. Rather die like a man than live like a coward. There's a ghetto up in heaven and it's ours. I'd rather die.